Maybe just skin the rats better. I was picking rat fur out of me teeth all night.
The last one!
Fuin.
One time, I cornered 10 Gondorian swine and cut down every last
Wait.
One of them.
What was that?
There goes the head!
When I kill a man, I expect him to stay killed! One step ahead!
The dog's wounded now!
You can't be lucky for a... Luck has to run out sometime. Mine, yours, everyone's.
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
A feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
Kill you. And then. All right. I'm gonna have some more grog. And then I'm gonna kill you!
It's coming!
Like that, Tark! Here it comes!
Red sky at night.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
fast.
Let him take me alone!
Yeah!
happens if you find him.
Shrug, you won't be so lucky.
Kill that tar! I can drive, Walker! Pristine, unspoiled, untouched by blight or foulness. Do not worry. I will transform you.
Krosh.
last night and hit us hard.
One!
Tark's got to grow! Fight him!
Not combat.
Come close and talk!
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them, and unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
Thank you.
A ring of Numenor.
And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Oh!
I've got you now!
Afadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring.
I need more grog. Where'd the grog go? Come back, grog. Come back. I need more grog.
Tafadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring. Mordor, the orcs obey power, nothing more. Dwarves and men do likewise, even if they tell themselves it's a matter of honor, vengeance.
We should return to Minas Ithil.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
This'll hurt! Don't be so predictable! Break his arm!
Sauron's forces keep growing.
The Gondorians will need to push deeper into Mordor.
It's the dark!
Baranor!
You can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Need to get the smithies to smith more blades.
For Gondor.
I got lost in the caves once. Wandered around for days before I found a way out.
This is from Minas Ethel.
I can still smell it.
What kill us about?
With regards from Gondor.
You will.
He was a lot when he was in his tub.
Join your fallen brothers.
Must be gone.
figured it out too.
Means you lot get to die now.
Rogue.
I almost feel sorry for the Warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all. We need help from the Gondorians to do it.
My troops are ready.
Thank you.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Russian!